Last time on The Evil Within.
I got him! Ah! I can't believe it. He didn't have the key card on him, unfortunately. I think there's another one about. Oh, man. I like those cupboards. That's where I put a key card. Ha! Shotgun shells, even better. Alright, that's not my shotgun. That's my shotgun. Ha! I ran ready to rock and roll. Maybe through these doors? Ah, fucking doors. Oh! Oh! Ah! Hit him! And again! Run! Run! No! Ah, you got hit! Alright, put that gun away, man. Put that away. God dang it. Alright, we got this. Where is he? There he is! Ah! Hit that chair! Hit that chair! Which way is he coming? Which way is he coming? Oh, he's gotta come! No, wait! No! No! Alright, hit him again! Hit him again! Hit him! Hit him! What? Two, run, no, alright, Mike, go for it, run, ah, oh, no, oh, he killed me, oh, that's a little crap, he never touched me, where is he, gotcha, oh, he's out, burn him, oh, I can't burn him, oh, fuck, hit him, he missed, shit, I did it, I killed him, ah, and I still got ammo. And I still got my shotgun ammo. I'm the fucking bitch. These guys don't stand a chance anymore. Who else wants some? It's quiet. Oh, a keycard. Yes. And a syringe. Oh, I can heal myself. Yes. Good job. Any ammo, though? Maybe on the police guy? Can I not burn his body? What is this? I'm gonna burn it all! What a sort of policeman doesn't have any ammo on him? Oh, God. I guess we are in some sort of mental hospital, I guess. Oh, there's some ammo. Don't have it on him, but it's on his desk. Yeah, lock and load. Is that one walking through? Nailed ya! Got him! I missed! No! Oh, I can't let him hit me! I cannot let him hit me! Where's the syringe? Yes! Motherfucking badass! Alright, now I'm almost out of ammo again. Goddamn, at one point I was armed to the teeth! Alright. I came here to do two things. Kick ass and chew gum. And I'm all out of bubble gum. Gimme. I want the brain juice. Yes. And this one. Thank you. No ammo? That'd be nice also. God dang it. What is that? Oh, it's you! I see you now. You're hard to make out. Let me turn the brightness up. There we go. We'll be able to see it a bit easier. Is this power? Can I not turn it on? Ah, nice. Pistol ammo. Let me just reload this up so I'm ready to go. Alright. Let's have this out. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. I love going down to dark, scary places. He left the door ajar for me just so I know where he went. He might have went, oh, there's no air vents. Let's get through here. I double-tapped the button. You're supposed to kick those doors, man. Oh, he's taking over. I don't like this. Oh, I'm back in control? You entered a square room. Oh. What is going on? There's holes. Can I see shit? I can look. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a door! Oh, can I, like... crazy man. He looks like he's got some sort of torture designs on this wall. And that's his door? Okay. So I got three doors to choose from? Choose wisely. And that's him operating us. Or something or other. Alright, let's go through door number one then. What's behind door number one? I told you to kick it! Ah, some music to jam to. Yeah, yeah. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's that noise? What? That one. Ah! Oh shit, I killed him. I'm pretty sure he's already dead, but... Oh, what's that noise? Oh god. Oh goodness, no. Alright. Ah, oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, his blood went into my nice little cell. Alright, is there nothing in here? Just some crayons and books. And then, weird drawings on the wall. I don't want to go in there. My goodness, what was it? What the fuck? I thought you were about to put out your head. Alright, I guess we'll go for this door next then. Am I just killing people? Oh, what's that? Anyway, let's kill you. I guess that's what we're doing. Which one do I... What? Oh! Oh, okay. Now I know what is two buttons. Oh, cool. Alright. I don't really know what I'm doing there. Watch the blood. Dribble, dribble, dribble. Travel, travel, travel. Yeah, it's all linking up. Alright, then this is the last one. See how creepy this one is. Anything for me in here, sir? A bit of brain juice? Lovely. Oh, an audio. Let's hit this. God dang it! Alright, so let's hit this audio thing, because I didn't get to finish listening to it last time. Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms. Sharp pain and brainstem centered on the session point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within. Is it the evil? Alright, so what's gonna happen now? Hey, finger painting! Oh, this door looks official. This is where everything happens. Ah, brain juice! Lovely. Go get that. That's a big old jar of it as well. Now take that. Oh, it's only 1,000. I was hoping for like a couple.
They're idiots! Yes! Thank you for being such idiots! Oh, no, they're on to me.